Snake, you have to stop that data from being sent.
Thank you. going on?
That song.
Boss, is that you?
How in the...
A ghost in the machine? She's drowning herself to stop the transmission.
Look!
It's functional compensation. When the human brain is damaged, sometimes it recovers over time. Other parts of the brain take over the functions of the damaged parts. Mammal and reptile were patterned after different parts of the human brain. When those parts were assembled together into one, they must have become capable of functional compensation. It's clearly not thinking rationally. It's not using its head. It's using its heart.
This is the fate she chose for herself.
The boss's innocence has been proven. Do you hear it, Snake? Do you hear the boss's song?
You saw it, didn't you? When you went to space, that there's beauty outside of battle. At last, I understand. In the end, it was you who put down your gun and chose instead to sing. They can all hear you. I know they can. And your will shall surely live on. That's what you wanted. So much that you gave up everything you had. But you couldn't achieve it. Isn't that right? And still, all you can do is sing. There's no peace to be found anywhere. And so, we can only keep on hoping. Hoping for the illusion we call peace.
Just sing a song.
Divide. Time will come to stop the Snake, you still here? Come on. Let's go back.
I'm not going back.
Huh?
I'm done.
Snake, you don't mean...
I'm done looking for the truth.
What are you saying, Snake?
I was wrong.
Come on, boss. Everybody's waiting for you.
She betrayed me, Kaz.
She what?
In the end, she put down her gun. And when she did, she rejected her entire life up to that point, including me.
What do you mean?
In giving up her life, she abandoned everything she was as a soldier.
And you consider that betrayal?
I won't make the same choice as her. My future is going to be different.
Then?
Yeah, that's right. From now on, call me Big Boss.
Got a sec, Snake?
What's up?
It's about Paz. You know she doesn't have any family. She got a scholarship thanks to Zadornov and was living at the dorms, but he was KGB. All signs are her scholarship came from the KGB too. Even if they let him go, she's not going to be seeing any more money.
It wouldn't have been much anyway.
So, I was wondering, what about letting her stay here for a while?
What does she think?
She says she wants to help out. It would only be temporary. She's still in shock. Right now, no one understands her better than we do.
Okay. But Kaz, don't take your eyes off her.
What do you mean?
It won't be easy getting used to this kind of life.
I know, Snake. I'm not trying to turn her into one of us. You should talk to her yourself later.
Okay.
And, Dr. Strangelove wants to come too.
Strangelove?
Well, she's out of a job now, and she'd have a problem returning to England. You can talk to her about it. Anyway, you don't need me to tell you how good she'd be for R&D.